Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I will show you how to disable or deactivate call forwarding feature in your Android mobile. So sometimes people are mistakenly enable this call divert option, and the settings will not allow to receive any calls in your Android mobile. So how to turn off this call divert or call forwarding? So just open your Android mobile settings, and in this section you can locate that call settings. But some Android mobile has this call setting option in system app section. Here I try to locate system app section, then click to open it. And in this section you can click to open this call settings option. So you can click to open it. So finally I get to the call forwarding settings. So you can click to open it. Then you can select your SIM card. So here I try to select Jio and the first one. Then also it asks for call type, voice or video. So here I try to select voice and the first one. Then it shows reading settings. So finally the settings are ready, but unfortunately in my Android mobile these options are already disabled. So if you not turn off these options, first of all you can click to disable it. So once the process is completed, once again you can go back to one step. Then also you can do the same process in video calling. So here also all the call forwarding options are disabled, so no problem. So finally all my call diverting settings are deactivated successfully. So this is the way you can easily turn off the call forwarding feature in your Android mobile. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel TheTaBox, and thanks for watching.